great team effort. It's a huge win against a team that's in first place. They're coming in with a 12-2 record, and we really did a good job getting a lead in the first half. Of course, St. Francis, PA, they always make runs. They never give up, and we tied it at 53-53. And we really came through with a couple big moves. Jordan Sykes had a couple nice drives, and Danielle Panky had a couple nice drives. We got a real key offensive rebound with under 30 seconds to go to kind of clinch that win. But overall, it's a great team effort. Every player did a great job of showing enthusiasm and energy, and a good job defensively against one of the best offensive teams in the league.